I got to pass this to you. I'm from Monroe, Louisiana. While I was at home, a guy came up to me and says, "Man, Tan, they tell me it's a baseball team practicing around here." I said, "Right around the corner, but it's Lily White." He said, "I don't care, I'm going around getting me a job." He walked around, looked at the guy and said, "Hey, buddy," it says, "I'm a good ball player. Give me a job." He said, "We don't want no black people on this team. I'm going down the streets." He said, "Yeah, but I'm a good ball player." He said, "You see that guy on first base? He's the world greatest first baseman. See that guy on second base? He's the world greatest second baseman. And the guy on third is so good, we're going to send him to the Mets next season. Now, you can't get by them. They are a brick wall. Going down the streets, we don't want no black people on this team." He said, "But I'm a good..." He said, "All right, if you're good, go on up to the bat. See, can you get by that brick wall?" This guy goes up the bat and hit the ball and knock it against the fence. He started running, knocking down first baseman, running, knocking down second baseman, running towards third. When he started at home, the manager jumped up and said, "Look at that Cuban run."